Across the dark Pacific, can you see me waving to you? Am I just a pretense or a long forgotten truth? Does my name feel strange on your lips after so?
That was Moonstone / Pearl. It's part of that Birthstone series I started a while ago. Oh, yeah. Hi, by the way. So it's part of that Birthstone series I started a while back. So the mythology behind Moonstones and Pearls is that one of them, I can't remember which, one of them connects people across distance, and the other one is for safety at sea, so that's why this song is the way it is. So it's summer break, summer vacation. And it's also Pride Month, and I went to a Pride event at our local baseball stadium with a couple of my friends, and I had a really great time. What else? Oh yeah, so this song is one that I sang at this awesome leadership camp that I go to every year. I sang it at Campfire, and people at the camp kept coming up to me and telling me that I should post this song on YouTube and stuff, like they wanted to hear it on the radio, and I was really happy. That made me really happy to hear that, like, it affected people like that. Here you go, guys. So, I have to get my wisdom teeth out tomorrow. I'm a little nervous about that, because I don't think that I've ever had, like, a surgery, like, you know. But yeah. Have a nice week. Bye.